Hello. I'd like to do a short demonstration of my Regal Parlor guitar. This guitar was made by Regal back in the 20s. It's rosewood back and sides, spruce top, nice inlay and purfling around the body, down the center of the back, double lines around the front, the sound hole, the back. Nice unusual inlay insignia on the top here. If you can see, I've got it in the lens, but I'm going to do a little demonstration if I may, please.